Okay, so we're doing chapter 35, problem 51 here. So it says, if X-ray diffraction peaks corresponding to the first three orders are measured, can both the X-ray...